We are now transmitting from the starting grid, where everything seems ready. It's always difficult to predict the results of a Moto3 race, but the riders we're seeing right now definitely seem to be the favourites.
Thank you.
While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the Moto3 class final ranking.